Multiple order entry panel. A brief description. In the latest update of the Quantower platform, we have released a new trading panel called Multiple Order Entry, which allows creating a predefined list of orders. In this video, we will show you how to add orders to the panel, combine them into groups, modify their parameters, and most importantly, place them to the market. To begin with, open the Multiple Order Entry panel through the main platform menu in the trading section. The general view of the panel represents a standard order entry panel, which is combined with a table where the setup orders will be added. As in the standard order entry panel, you can select a symbol, an account, and specify order parameters, side, quantity, order type, price, and add it to the basket. You can add many different orders to the table, including for various brokers, accounts, and instruments. For all added orders, you can quickly change basic parameters, such as order side, by clicking the reverse button. You can also change the size of all orders or their price by clicking plus minus buttons. To change the parameters of an individual order, select the required field and make the necessary corrections. The Modify button allows you to change all parameters, including order type, account, or symbol. All orders that were added to the table can be combined into different groups for easy management and further placement. In addition, you can move orders from one group to another, as well as completely remove the group or ungroup all orders. To place orders to the market, select the required group or individual orders and click Submit. All these orders will be placed with the broker and will appear in the working orders or positions panels, depending on what types of orders you have created. Several orders can be sent as an OCO group. When one order is executed, the others will be automatically cancelled. Thanks for watching. For more information about other features, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website, quantower.com.